Should I give you 3, 4? She's like, see, butt actually. So most people don't know my story. I was deeply struggling with my hijab. I was going to actually take it off because the struggle was real. Like, I'm an athlete, I run marathons, I climb mountains. And as a Nike girl, I thought of writing them an email. And they responded to me the next day. So I told them how I do triathlons in my hijab, I climb mountains in my hijab, I run marathons in my hijab. And in January 2015, I became the first ever hijabi athlete to appear in the Nike Running Women's campaign. I remember there were so many comments like, oh, this is not hijab, look at how tight her pants are. Well, wait a second, you don't know anything about my story. You don't know what I do, you don't know who I am as a human being. We owe it to the world every time we travel to educate the world on who we are, you know, and where we come from. So don't allow anyone to belittle your ideas, no matter how huge they are. Like, if you are capable, if God is allowing you to dream so big, seriously, know in your heart that one day you're really going to achieve them. It's hold on to your dreams. Don't waste your 20s feeling small or not able or not capable. Have the open conversation with your parents about whatever you want to do. Things that people think, oh my God, you're so weird. Great, you know, you're doing something different, and this is what the world needs right now.
Thank you, Manal. Thank you.
You're so beautiful. I was like looking at you, like so beautiful. Yeah, I'm like Asian. Yeah, bless you.
I'm from Malaysia, by the way.
Oh, I've been to Malaysia. I've been to Langkawi.
Really?
And I've been to Kuala Lumpur. Yeah, I love it. I'm gonna come soon. Malaysia, wait for me.